Professor, what do we know about them?
We know they're extremely advanced technologically, which suggests, very rightfully so, that they're peaceful. Now, I suspect they have more to fear from us than we from them.
Ladies and gentlemen,
the Martian ambassador is going to say a few words.
Come on down, Mr. Ambassador.
Whoa.
That's a Martian? That's gross. My God.
Yikes.
They blew up Congress.
Hey, we all make mistakes, Mr. President.
This could be a cultural misunderstanding.
Mr. President, they have a planet surrounded with thousands of warships.
What do you think, Marcia?
Kick the crud out of them.
Mr. President, we're going to need to get you to safety.
Should we go this way?
Sorry, ma'am. There's a tour going through here.
Jack Nicholson.
This is the President of the United States. I want the people to know that they still have 2 out of 3 branches of the government working for them, and that ain't bad.
Glenn Close as the First Lady.
I'm not going to have that thing in my house.
Annette Bening.
People say they're ugly, but I think they've come to show us the way.
Pierce Brosnan.
Very curious.
Danny DeVito. Martin Short. Uh-huh. Sarah Jessica Parker. Michael J. Fox. Ron Steiker.
Annihilate! Kill! Kill!
Jim Brown. Lucas Haas.
He made the international sign of the donut.
Jack Nicholson.
Whoa!
Hey! You're Tom Jones, right?
And yes, Tom Jones.
It's not unusual to be loved.